When you're all set to do the complete final postings on your Go Live in your Business Central, I would suggest that you make a copy of the company and make sure everything is correct by running through the complete flow. So in this video, I'll run through everything on my complete flow. So I've prepared everything. I'm ready to go live. I've made a copy of my company. I'll go into my chart of accounts just to make sure that nobody posted anything, so we don't have any entries in here. I might also check my item ledger entries and VAT entries, bank entries, etc. So everything is clean, we're ready, and I'm about to test that everything is correct. So I will go into my item journal, and I've prepared an order for all this, so I'm so ready. In my item journal, I've already created my opening, and I've done that in all my journals, so I just need to post them. So I will post my item journal. And I'll suggest that you might want to delete your opening journals when you're done, so you don't have a lot of journals lying here that for no need. So here is my item journal. And I can filter on my net change if I want to follow what I'm doing here. I can filter on that being different from zero. I can see now that my item journal made a lot of stuff here, of course, and I would have expected that. I can go into my general journals and post all my different journals in here. So I will start maybe with my, let's just take them one by one, my bank opening, post that to create the bank entries, and still it resets the chart of accounts, my customer openings. And I've tested all those separately, of course, before doing this exercise, so I know that this will all make the chart of accounts go back to zero. Therefore, I will always also ignore my GL balance just to check it. So I'll post my inventory things to reset my inventory. I'll post my VAT opening. And I will reverse my reverse charts so it will go back to zero like this. And I'll just need to post my vendor. The only thing I haven't posted is the opening balance. So now I've posted all my different entries, and I could go and check all the different entries everywhere to see that it's correct. And I can check here that my chart of accounts go to zero, meaning I'm happy as for now. I will now post my final journal, my general journal, my opening journal here. So everything is now posted. So here I can see all my different balance, and I'll start by reconciling my items in my inventory value list on that opening date. And I can preview that, and I can save that somewhere on the screen if I want to see it and don't remember all the figures. In this scenario, I'll just remember the figures, the 135,000 on my finished good, my raw materials in here having 116,000, my resale 129,630, my semi-finished good on 37,000, and my total of 419,000. So this is all my opening on the inventory. I can control them with the lines up here, and they seem to fit correctly. Likewise, I would like to reconcile my, and the reason I'm doing this, the reconcile my customer and vendors, and the reason I'm doing all of this is because the opening journal is entered manually, so I could have entered whatever numbers I want to there, so I would like to check that everything is correctly here. I will use the report for reconciling here. I can see that my customer ledger entry and my GL entry on the customers equals, and there's no difference, so that's very nice. I could look at my bank accounts to reconcile those. And here, I'll just take my first bank account and navigate into my balance, and I can see here that the balance from the bank account ledger entry should be 2,296,344, and on the second bank, if I'm looking at that as well, in here, I could see it should be 35,000 in the local currency, 274, and I can see those amounts here should fit to my bank accounts that they're doing. And the last thing is my VAT I like to reconcile, and I'll do that by my from my VAT statement. And in my VAT statement, I have my preview, so I can preview all my open VAT entries. I can see my sales VAT should be 30,366, my acquisition tax 126.84, and my total purchase in here, my deductions 8,125, and I can consolidate those figures into my chart of accounts here in the VAT section. So everything is correctly, everything is correct, and I can open my Business Central and start working.